Today we're going to go brook trout fishing, and I knew the water was up pretty good. What's amazing to me is how high it still is. We got a really good rain last week, and looks like the results of that tropical system are still with us. That's a good thing. That'll get us through the rest of the hot part of August at least, and into September. Anyway, we're gonna go out here, see what we can do, using a one weight rod today, an old Orvis 7.5 foot one weight. And some of the most fun you can have is fishing for brook trout on a light rod. I usually use a two weight or a three weight, but brought a toy today. Gonna have some fun regardless of the water conditions. Hopefully catch a few fish.